From the Queen, and my respect as well.